by family at Burger King in Japan. So Anya thought that it'd be great to make peanut butter burgers. But before I show you this monstrosity, let me show you how the Forger family has transformed this Burger King into their lovely home. As for the burgers, they looked terrible, but they had peanut butter and jelly, which surprisingly tasted pretty good.